there ain't no stopping us. Fly without boarding pass. Couldn't catch me, I'll be moving fast. Call me a shooting star. Let them know you are. Flying up and above. Wish on a star. Time to show them who's in charge. Call me a shooting star. Going mad, I swear they're rooting hard. Tell them I'd be big in a game like she went and got them breast implants. I said I'm moving too fast, didn't even get a glance. I'm ready to eat up track like I'm seated in a restaurant. Yeah. If you had swag like mine, you know it's best to flaunt. Yeah. Oh, we are hating because you want, shining like it's neon. Going to Leon, shooting stars across the galaxy. Hello, hello, hello. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Hello, hello, hello. I don't know if you guys can hear me. Please let me know. Déjenme saber si me escuchan o no me escuchan. Let me know if you can hear me or can't hear me. Oh, okay, sí se escucha, dice Manuel Frías. So, guys, this is a live stream. Live stream number 13. It's not a lot of them. I haven't done too many, but you know how the seasons are. We don't have a very very big inventory to play Asphalt 8. I'm sorry, Asphalt 9 in all seasons. So we basically only have a good inventory or good garage level to play up to Platinum season. We can only play up to Platinum season. So I mean, we started this game late, so we always have issues with the Legend season because, like I say, we don't have we don't have that many cars for Legend. So how is everybody? Alexander Stoichkov, Andresito Pana juega y juego sin más. Es un nombre muy largo.
Today I'm testing my new area. Estoy probando este nuevo lugar. Espero y les guste. Hello, OG Minaro, OG Seb, OG Cracker Jack, Fed Shark. Saludos al Fest, Tiburón, a Manuel Frías. Let's do a couple of let me see. It's nothing today. Oh man, I didn't get anything in the store, Legend Store. No agarré nada. Vamos a ver. Tengo 5 tickets. Hace rato jugué 6 tickets. So I got six tickets. I'm about to play them and see if I can win the car. Voy a jugarlos para ver si puedo ganarme el carro. Ya estoy bien cerquitas. I am really close to win this car. Guys, it's really, really sad to say that a lot of people is abandoning the game. A lot of racers are abandoning the game. Mucha gente, es triste decirlo, pero mucha gente está abandonando Asfalto 9. Así es de que yo no creo que dure 3, 4 años este juego. 4 años. I don't think this game will last more than 4 years or 5. Game Loft is been increasing the prices on this game really, really high. La compañía Game Loft o quien sea que esté encargado de este juego, están incrementando los precios allá en el cielo, donde nadie los alcance. Y mucha gente ha abandonado el juego. Muchos equipos o clubes se han juntado porque no hay suficientes jugadores. A lot of teams have merged. Because there is not a lot of racers. There is not enough racers for each team in Asphalt 9. So it's really sad that you see that a lot of racers are leaving the game. So let's hope the Well, I'm sorry. I don't think it's going to happen. I don't think it's going to happen, but because I was gonna say, let's hope the Game Love switches ideas or strategies, But that's not going to happen. That's not going to happen because we've seen it already in Asphalt 8. They prefer to lose thousands of racers. They prefer to lose thousands of racers instead of changing their strategy for better to bring new customers. So Game Love iba a decir ojalá y Game Love cambie la estrategia, pero me equivoqué porque ya lo hemos visto. Game Loft prefiere perder miles, 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 miles de jugadores que agarrar miles de jugadores nuevos. Eso ya lo vimos en el Asfalto 8. El Asfalto 8 casi quedó en el Windows, quedó vacío. Y a Game Love no le importó. Así es de que it will be really, really hard to see any positive changes for the game of Asphalt 9 coming from Gameloft. It will be really hard to see anything good coming from them. It will be really hard because for some reason they prefer to lose racers than to gain more money bringing new racers. So esperemos que las cosas cambien. Este no es un juego malo. This is not a bad game. It is. I know if you have followed me for years, I am gonna say this. If you have followed me for years, when this game started, I used to believe that it was a bad game. But then I give it a chance. Then I give it a chance, and in my mentality switch around after I give this game a couple of months of my time. My mentality switch, and now I believe that this game is a really, really how do you say, really good. I actually like it more than Asphalt 8 now. Incluso ahora. Oh, okay, Papita, ahorita vamos a hacer una. My brother Papita wants to see the ED10s. The ED10s is a really powerful car. And as you know, I like to race with slower cars. To put up a little fight, to make it more interesting. So, ahorita vamos, papá, después de dos carreras con este, vamos a ir. Todos traen el ED10s. Everybody has the ED10s. So, if you want to see the ED10s, there it is. Si quieren ver el ED10s, ahí está, miren. Todos lo traen, porque es un carro perfecto para los nuevos jugadores. That's a car that is perfect for the new racers, for the new beginners. This one is also a really good car. Don't get me wrong. This one is a really fast accelerating car. Okay, it's not a bad car. This one. We all know that it should be better, but you also know how Gameloft is. They usually make good cars look bad. Este es un carro muy bueno que sabemos que debería de ser mejor, pero ya saben cómo Gameloft hace que los carros buenos en estos juegos no sean tan importantes. So, I really like this car. It's really smooth. De veras, me gusta mucho este carro. Se maneja bien suavecito. Se maneja muy estable. Es muy estable. No te juega ni un truco, al menos de que tú lo provoques. This is a very stable car. Of course, if you don't know how to treat it, then yes, guys, I love the new black what was the name of it? I don't remember the name. No sé cuál es el nombre de ese carro. Ahorita vamos a ver. We are about to see what was the name. Black Infinity Black whatever. es un carro tantos premios, hombre. Se llama Infinity Project. It, we have it in Asphalt A2, but it's better in Asphalt 8 than in Asphalt 9. El Infinity creo que está mejor en el asfalto 8 que en el asfalto 9. So, yeah, I got another car. I'm really poor, like Minato. I'm really poor, but what happened? Oh man, I forgot. I forgot I had to change car. Se me olvidó que tenía que cambiar de clase de carro, porque estos son muy rápidos. Estos son carros clase C. These are class C cars. So, I'm gonna be last. I'm gonna finish last because I forgot to change car. And OG Sev didn't tell me. Foxy, hola a todos, dice Foxy. How are you, Foxy? Hello, Hichen. How are you, bro? So, I'm pretty sure that those cars are like 340. 300 and whatever. Like I am focusing. I'm focusing because those cars are really fast, guys. Esos carros son mucho más rápidos que yo, que el mío. So, I'm focusing on giving them a good battle. Estoy enfocado en darles buena pelea antes de... Aquí me van a alcanzar, yo creo. Oh, I'm winning. Okay, I wasn't exaggerating, okay? I wasn't exaggerating. Everybody knows that these cars are really fast, and I was I was lucky. Hola, Darwin Segura, ¿cómo estás, brother? Antonio Moratorio. What's happening, Batu? Okay. Oh. Hey, bro, Hichem, this is the problem, bro. You don't know OG Sev, you don't know Cracker Jack, and you don't know Quackerhead. They are older than they are like 85 years old. So, Hichem is saying that he thought he was the older racer. We got older people than me in my team. Tenemos jugadores más más viejos en mi equipo que yo. Cracker Jack is like 75. Okay, so my brother Papita wants to see the ED10s. Mi hermano el potero wants to see. Yeah, bro, Hichem. OG Sev, Porsche 964, Cracker Jack, me, who else? Quackerhead. We are over 40, bro. All of them. I think some of them are over 50. So that's why we call it OG, because it's the old generation racer. Hichem está diciendo que él creía que era el jugador más viejo cuando me vio. Le digo, hey, en los que están en el chat, unos son más viejos que yo. So no te sientas, don't feel bad, bro. We are old in body. But in spirit, we still really young. Estamos viejos de cuerpo, pero en espíritu seguimos estando bien jóvenes. as you guys know, I'm falling behind because those cars are over 300K. La mayoría de esos carros son van arriba de 300 kilómetros por hora. So, es normal que me vayan a... Decían mis amigos allá en el pueblo, es normal que me vayan dando una arrastrada. Oh, I always tried to cut the corner and I couldn't do it today. So I lost 4 points because, like I say, the NSX is 335 and this one is like 316 and I'm only 280. Solamente yo tengo 280 kilómetros. Los demás tienen arriba de 315. Pero está bien. Hice cuarto lugar. I did fourth place. I'm going to try to win one with the ED10s. Voy a tratar de ganar una carrera. La batalla contra el COVID. Bueno, tengo malas noticias, brothers. I have a bad news. Really bad news, guys. My brother-in-law just died last night from COVID-19. Mi cuñado murió anoche del COVID-19 o del coronavirus, como ustedes le digan. Anoche, como a las 9 de la noche, nos llamaron que había muerto. Saludos a really sad news. Esas son noticias muy tristes. My brother was like barely 50 years old. Mi cuñado apenas tenía como 50 años, lo cual no es viejo. So I really felt as really sad for him. La verdad me sentí un poco triste anoche porque este virus no está perdonando a nadie. This virus, COVID-19, is actually killing a lot of people. A lot of people they weren't supposed to die, guys. So oh, me alcanzó al último. He catch me at the end. But that car is what is the speed of that car? That car is like 300 and something, guys. 330. Ese carro va como a 330 kilómetros por hora. So, hice muy bien en esa carrera. So, yeah, guys. My brother-in-law is gone. He died last night. And those are really, really sad news. It's one more person that this COVID-19 is taking from this life. So it is really saddening. Es muy triste, pues. Es una vida que es una vida más que se lleva. As you guys can see, these cars are way faster, but I'm using the ED10s because my brother Papita that is on the chat room, he wants to see it. And I always try to, I do it in Asphalt 8 and I would like to do it in Asphalt 9 too. I always like to try cars that people wants to see. And no matter if they are slow or not, I like to see and give reviews of cars in live streams. Like this car, I believe we don't have much to say about this car because this car is really good. But this car is class class D. This is not a class C car. So whatever I do right now, I'm doing it with a lot of less speed than those cars. If I grab the same car they using, I can do a lot of better. Si agarro el mismo carro de ellos, claro que me va a ir mejor. Pero a veces no es nada más sobre ganar. Ahorita cometí un error grande ahí, pero no importa. I made a big mistake right now. So, it's fine. I'm gonna try to at least catch one guy. Voy a intentar, aunque sea, alcanzar a uno. Ya alcancé a dos. I already catch up too. And that's me. Oh no, no. I thought I was gonna catch someone else. Anyways, guys, I'm gonna try to switch car. Yeah, I hope he's in heaven. Guys, I only lost 5 points versus a really fast cars. Nada más perdí 5 puntos contra carros bien potentes. So vamos a ir ahora sí. We are going to switch to class C. If you are new to Asphalt 9, I'm sorry. If you are new to Asphalt 9, each league, let's say, each league, bronze, silver, gold, platinum, and legend has its own cars. Cada liga, si eres nuevo en Asfalto 9, cada liga tiene sus propios carros. Así podemos jugar, por ejemplo, el Sprint, el Lotus, el ED10s, pueden poquito competir contra los clases C. Este también puede competir un poquito con los clases C, pero poquito, no mucho. Aquí están los clases C, so I'm gonna race with this one. Rajat Kumar, Asphalt 9, well, it depends, bro. If you are barely starting Asphalt 8, yes, it is more fun. Because I have live both games. So, but when you've been racing Asphalt 8 for 5-6 years, you don't see it that way. You want something different. I find Asphalt 8 very enjoyable, but with the new changes, it's going down really fast. I don't know why they keep making those stupid changes, but for now, bro, I as of now, I find Asphalt 9 really well, or better than Asphalt 8. He wanted to KD me. He wanted to do that, so I'm gonna try to catch him. Él intentó eso y eso no me gusta. Voy a tratar de alcanzarlo. Asphalt 9, if you don't know how to race Asphalt 9, then it won't be fun. It won't be fun at all. Okay? If you don't know how to do anything on Asphalt 9, it's not going to be fun. Ah! I almost catch him. Casi lo alcanzo, amigos. Almost catch him. But I'm gonna catch him, watch. So yeah, if you don't know how to do anything in Asphalt 9, it won't be fun. If you play Touch Drive, it won't be as much fun as racing it yourself. So I do understand people or racers that say the Asphalt 8 is better. I do understand that because I play both. But both of them are fun. Both of them. This one is really good. This is the problem. I'm not gonna argue against you. This is the problem. This game is really expensive. Este juego es bien caro. Este carro es bien caro. Entonces, I'm sorry, disculpen. Este juego es bien caro y eso es lo que hace que mucha gente también ahorita en estos días esté yendo y digan pues que no sirve el juego. El juego sí sirve. The game is good. The game is good. The problem are the strategies the Game Loft introduces to the game in order to make money. But the game is good. The game is really good. The problem is their management. Their management is not good at all. Livestream number 13 on Saturday 13. Saturday 13, livestream number 13. This is in a year and a half, 1 year and a half racing. I barely done 13 live streams. So pretty soon I am going to goal. Muy pronto me voy a la categoría de oro. Asphalt Nitro. This is the question, bro. Do Alpha's Asphalt Nitro still exist? Because I remember they used to promote it a lot. And all of a sudden, they stopped promoting it. I remember a couple years ago, they used to promote Asphalt Nitro a lot. Le daría oportunidad, pero el no la aguanta. Oh, yeah. That's another problem. Es verdad, Race Street. Es verdad. This is another problem that Race Street is saying. This game requires a lot from your computer or from your cell phone. So that makes that a lot of racers don't play it because it does require a lot from your system. A lot of people don't play it. That's the reason they don't play it, because it does require really, really good devices. Eso también es cierto lo que dijo Race Street. Este juego requiere mucho de tus de tus dispositivos, ya sea computadora o ya sea teléfono. Entonces, ya llegué a la categoría oro. I already reached a gold. I'm reaching goal right now. So, es cierto, gracias por ese buen comentario. Thousands and thousands of racers don't play this game because it requires a lot from their computers and phones. Es cierto eso. Esa es otra. I believe that's one of the biggest reasons they don't play this game. It's not so much the money, is that this game heats up your computer so much, and it heats up your device, your mobile phone or whatever. It heats it up so hard that it kills it. Este juego calienta tanto tu computador que o tu teléfono. Ya llegué a la categoría oro y ni siquiera usé ni un carro de estos. Calienta tanto tu teléfono que la verdad lo termina acabando. That's another thing that is true, Cracker Jack. Es verdad también lo que dice el brother Cracker Jack. El juego también requiere muy buena conexión, porque como requiere gráficas tiene gráficas muy altas, pues requiere una conexión muy, muy buena. What Cracker Jack is saying is also true, since this game requires really high graphics, really, so that you can see it and load it online. So you need a really good connection. That's another thing that is true. Voy a correr con este viejo carro. Oh man, me fui derecho. So I don't know what car is that. Oh, that's the ese carro es el Vantage. The Aston Martin Vantage is a really nice with good acceleration. That car win. That car beat me. So el Pininfarina es ligeramente mejor que el Viper. Okay, no. El sí. Sí, Papita is, I think it's Papita, asking me if the Pininfarina is better than the Viper. Okay. The Viper has, el Viper tiene un nitro bien potente. Entonces, ese nitro hace que se emparejen un poco las cosas. El Pininfarina no tiene un nitro igual que el Viper. La segunda cosa, el Viper tiene un derrape bien bonito, bien hermoso, no está ancho. Y el Pininfarina tiene un derrape ancho. En ciertas pistas como esta que viene aquí, el Viper se lleva al Pininfarina. Hay varias pistas cortas en las que el Viper se lleva al Pininfarina. There are a couple of tracks where the Viper is better than Pininfarina. It also counts who drives the Viper and the Pininfarina. También cuenta quién maneje el Viper y quién maneje el Pininfarina. So, mis amigos, aquí hay varios OGs Pero esta pista es bien mala para este carro. So, ahí voy atrás de ellos. Ver al capo lobo OGs on this track. But my car is not really good with this track. So I'm over here trying to catch up. So, aquí está el problema. El Corvette es especial para esta pista. The Corvette and the Evo are perfect for this track. Oh, I'm sorry, brother. Moratorio. I didn't know it was you, bro. No sabía que era moratorio. La verdad. Este, había dos OG. So, that's like I was saying. The Viper versus the Pininfarina. So now I'm saying it. The F12 versus the Corvette. On this track that we just did, the Corvette is really strong. Okay? Especially if you start in the back and everybody is on your way and you with the F12. So it's really hard to catch on. Es bien difícil alcanzarlos en ese tipo de pistas porque el Corvette es como una víbora que nomás se va en las curvas sin perder mucha velocidad. Hello, Tyrese. How are you, brother? So this F12 car has a more chance of looking good. Where there is more straight straight tracks. I don't know who there was, but I landed on top of him. No sé quién era ese, pero le caí arriba. A ver, era un PT Golden Boy. Trae un Porsche 911 y le caí arriba sin querer. How do you say, planet? Ni siquiera. Oh, alguien quiere que corra con el Aston, ok, sí, voy a correr con el Aston Martin. Carlos, ¿qué coche me recomiendas para llegar a leyenda, bro? Mira, no sé qué carros tengas, pero por lo regular, déjame te enseño. Somebody is asking me what cars can take him to legend. So, I'm gonna show you. Por lo regular, brother, Darwin, este te va a ayudar al final de la temporada para que llegues a leyenda. Y tú manejas bien, ¿ok? Tú manejas bien. Este otro, que también es gratis, a final de temporada también te va a ayudar a llegar a leyenda. Eso, dos. Y pues claro, ya aquí están los carros que son más caros. For sure. Por seguro, este te lleva a leyenda. OG Seb also got it because I told him and he made it to legend. También a OG Seb le dije que agarrara este carro para llegar a leyenda y la llevó a leyenda su primera vez la temporada pasada. Este también te lleva a leyenda. So, esos cuatro que son los más baratos para nosotros, Te llevan a leyenda, bro. Pero este es gratis. This one is free. So, tú manejas bien. Este es gratis. Este te lleva a leyenda, bro. Porque tú manejas muy bien. So, este también. So, esos cuatro, bro. Those four cars that I mentioned. De SV. De 918. De BLF. And de J. Those take you to to legend. Esos te llevan a leyenda, bro. Ah, Antonio Moratorio. I know it was you, bro, because when I'm loading the race, I'm watching the chat, and I don't know who is in the race. Discúlpame, brother, Moratorio. No, no fue mi intención. Sí, Darwin, el J, el BLF, el SB y el 918. I know, I can't be. My brother Moratorio, but I didn't know it was him. No sabía que era él. No sabía que era él, la verdad. I didn't know it was Moratorio. Oh, me va a chocar. Bueno, I'm sorry, but he would have done the same thing. Él hubiera hecho lo mismo, así es de que me lo tuve que llevar enfrente. He would have done the same thing. Starkey Doo! I think Moratorio pushed me first. And later I came with him. Yo pienso que Moratorio me chocó primero. Y después ya lo choqué yo. O intentó. I believe he tried. So they want to see this one. Ellos quieren ver el Vantage. Es un carro hermoso. This is a really beautiful car. This is the color I choose for it. Este es el color que escogí. Es un carro. Este carro. If you are new to the game and you only have this car, you will reach platinum. Si eres nuevo en el juego y nada más tienes este carro, llegarás a la liga de platino. Porque yo pienso que así se dice platino. Este es un carrazazo. Pero no lo lleven a pistas largas. Don't take this car to long tracks. Because the speed. Is not the best. The speed of this car. Hello, Starkidú, Matías, Eduardo Mena, Lima. Starkidú. I don't know if you guys remember. Scrappy. Scrappy-Doo is the little dog that comes out with Scooby-Doo. Okay, let's see. I hope I do well. Casi no he manejado yo este carro. But I know that this is a monster car. Oh, me escucharon. Modo. They push me off the track. They push me off the track, but I am here fighting. mejor cuarto lugar. Quería ser primero, pero me tocó mala suerte. I still won 5 points. Me tocó mala suerte porque el Corvette me puchó para afuera. That Corvette pushed me off the track. I could have done better. Anyways, we got 3 more races. Hola, Menas, Le Lima. Vamos a ver cuántas carreras tengo. I got 4 races with the Vantage before we run out of fuel. Este sistema de recargar la gasolina de los carros estaba en unos carros del asfalto 8, por ejemplo el SLK, el M2, what else? El M2, ¿cuál otro carro? El Mercedes-Benz, el clase C, el Gran Sport. There were couple of cars in Asphalt 8, or not couple, maybe like 10 cars, 20 cars that you used to refuel the battery like in Asphalt 9 in order to use it. You were only able to do 3 to 4 races with them in Asphalt 8. Now is different. Ahora es diferente. En el asfalto 8 ya no existen esos carros. Es really tight. Ese carro, el de enfrente, the car in the front, is a 400, no, 385, no, yeah, 385K. El carro que va enfrente me gana con 35 kilómetros por hora, y aún así me ganó apenas con medio segundo. It only beat me by half a second. Because the car in the front is way faster than the Vantage. Dice el Aston Martin Vantage. Dice more Vantage spam. Y luego, hola, saludos a todos, brother. Come on, Minato. I'm waiting for Minato to bring his Corvette against my GT12. Estoy esperando a Minato que traiga su Corvette en contra de mi Vantage. ¿Dónde está Minato? So like we always do, guys, at the end, we only doing 1.5 hours today. Hoy nomás vamos a hacer 1.5 hours. Oh, aquí está Moratorio. Ok, Moratorio trae el Apex. Because I don't want to KD him again. No quiero chocar a Moratorio otra vez. Como hace rato. Ahí va Moratorio. Oh, le fallé a la rampa. I failed to take the ramp. Oh, me fui muy abierto. Esos Corvette, amigos, dan bastante lata. those Corvettes are really, really, how do you say? Caí arriba del otro carro, me levantó en el aire, voy a llegar a último lugar. Me levantó en el aire y me estrellé en la pared. So it wasn't my fault. I was just waiting to attack. Estaba esperando nada más atacar. 20 puntos es el máximo que pierdes. So even though you are less, you lose only 20 points. That's the maximum points that you are losing now in gold. I don't know in platinum. No sé en la liga platino cuántos puntos perderás, pero en la liga esta oro, si quedas en último lugar, estás perdiendo nada más 20. Last season, I lose 72 points. I lost 72 points in one race. La temporada pasada perdí 72 puntos en una sola carrera. En una sola carrera, perdí 72 puntos. Ahorita la gente se quejó mucho. La gente se quejó mucho. Y aquí está Darwin. Jamal Berry era un suscriptor que yo tenía, pero no sé si sea el mismo. I remember having a subscriber with the name of Jamal Berry. I don't know if he's the same guy or not. Estaba aquí Darwin. Estaba mi bro. Aquí está mi brother Darwin. From the team. So, let me see. ¿Qué dicen? También en Platinum, ok, Cracker Jack. Look this screenshot, guys. It looks really nice. Selfie looks, se mira. Oh, Darwin fue ese tercero. Jamal Berry. Darwin fue tercero. Buena. Oh, y su carro no está Max. Darwin es buen chofer. So, le fue bien. Tengo miedo pegarles a mis compañeros porque no me gusta hacer eso. I don't race really comfortable when I'm against my teammates because I don't like to KD them. Where you at, bro? Seb. In what league? Ok, aquí está Minato. I don't know Seb is saying that he's waiting for me. I don't know in what league he is. No sé en qué liga esté Seb. Este es el monstruo Sinar One. Luego me quieren chocar, pero me espero. I got enough speed to catch up, to catch on to them. tengo suficiente velocidad para alcanzarlos. Y aquí es donde me entra el miedo, porque ese de enfrente es de mi equipo y no lo quiero chocar. So, cuando voy atrás de, oh, ya llegué a la Liga Platinum. When I'm behind somebody, like right now that I was behind Minato, I'm really, really afraid of hitting them, because I know I am going to KD them because my car is faster. And I don't like to do that. I prefer him to go in front than to... If he was somebody else, yeah, I would hit him. But it's my teammate. Por eso, como él iba enfrente, no lo quise arremeter contra la pared. Prefiero quedar segundo o último que chocar mi propio compañero de equipo. Okay, so I'm gonna finish this car, because this car has enough power. Oh, okay, look, guys, look what Cracker Jack is saying, okay? He say he loves to KD us. Watch, he's saying that because he knows he owns me. Remember what he did to me in Asphalt 8? He KD me, and he's gonna pay that. So I always KD Quackerhead and Cracker Jack. El Cracker Jack está diciendo que yo amo chocarlos, pero nomás a él y a Quackerhead, porque siempre me chocan. ¿Se acuerdan en el Asfalto 8, en el directo? El Cracker Jack me chocó. So this car has enough power to race against platinum cars. Ese carro, I hate that car, the traffic car, lo odio. He perdido tantas carreras con este carro. I have lost a lot of races with that traffic car. I don't know if you guys agree with that. No sé si ustedes estén de acuerdo, pero he perdido bastantes carreras con ese carro que estaba allí. ¿Cómo se llama? El del tráfico. He perdido muchas carreras. I've lost a lot of races with that. I don't know where OG Seb is. I'm waiting for... el OG Seb está diciendo que él no me perdonaría y me chocaría. That's really funny, bro. But I'm gonna take you down too if I see you in my way. Aquí está mi brother Tabo. También Tabo y yo no nos chocamos. Tabo and me, we don't KD ourselves. Me aventó, pero no fue su culpa. I lost a lot of speed on that curve because he pushed me to the side. Me puchó para un lado y perdí bastante velocidad. Porque este carro, amigos, the Sinar One has enough power to beat any car, any of those cars. El Sinar One tiene mucho suficiente poder para ganarle a esos, pero ahí en la curva Tavo me pegó un colazo y me mandó a la banda, y todo porque no lo quería chocar, porque él es amigo mío también. Tavo is a good friend, and I didn't want to crash him in there. I don't like to find friends. I like to find OG Seb to make him pay for those words that he just said. Everything is just fun, bro. I mean, guys, we have a lot of fun in our team. Esta curva, digo, esta pista es un poco pesada para este carro. Volvió a ganar. Oh, that was the 918, right? Okay, that car is really good. That car is really fast. So we are, let me see how much time we did already. We only got one at minute 120, bro. 1 hour 20, we're gonna start racing. A la 1:20. Vamos a empezar a jugar carreras de OG. So we still got 12 minutes. So that everybody gets ready, we still got 12 minutes, guys. Tenemos, este carro también es muy bueno para la Liga Platinum. This is a really nice car for the Platinum League. So, and this is a Class B car. Es un carro para la clase. Este ya está en leyenda y apenas empezó ayer. O sea que nos están mixeando otra vez. They are mixing the legend cars with the with the platinum car, which is really really sad. Agarré mala rampa. Yeah, whatever. He wanted to KD me from way behind. I hate this track. Esta pista no me gusta nada. So we gotta be facing that problem again. It's gonna be really hard to reach a legend because of the matching. As you guys can see, this Jesco is racing against the Platinum cars. It sucks. It really sucks. I don't like it, but we got 10 minutes, guys. Yeah, that guy is really dirty, bro. He's a bully. He's a bully. He also does that to me. But when we have the same car, bro, when we are driving the same car, he cannot even get close to me. Cuando manejamos el mismo carro, ese que ganó ahorita y yo, ni siquiera puede contra mí. Pero con carros buenos, pues sí. Como ahorita que traía el Jesco. He's a very, very bullying racer, bro. Eight more minutes. So I lost 40 points in just two races. 40 points, which is good, because I lost 70 in just one race last season. Perdí en una carrera, perdí 72 puntos la temporada pasada. Así es de que perder 40 en dos carreras está bien. Yeah, like I say, bro, that guy is very, very bully. And he takes advantage because he has the best cars of the game. So you barely got one good car, and he races you with the best ones of the game. So of course he's going to KD everybody. But like I say, I racing with the same car, and mostly he always loses. Cracker Jack. Oh, me salí. Oh, man. I was doing really good. Oh, man. That was funny. That always happens with both cars beat in there. That was Cracker Jack. So I 360 in there. To do a, how do you call it, like flat spin on the in the air, and I went off the track. Cracker Jack has a better rank than my car, and he's always complaining that he is really poor, and his cars are higher than mine. His cars are better, how do you say, upgraded than mine. Mine is 3800. His is 3857. And Matias is 3929. So, Cracker Jack, quit crying, bro. Quit crying. Cracker Jack siempre está llorando. Que sus carros no sirven. Ahorita trae un carro mejorado que el mío. Arrema la curva. Ahí tuve de Grown Way, de Grown Way. Oh my God. Y ya me alcanzaron todos. And everybody catch me already. Man. So, like I say, look, Cracker Jack keeps complaining. Oh, I don't have a good cars. Oh, Matias, I thought I saw Matias. Yeah, Matias is in fourth place. He's always complaining. Oh, I don't have a good cars. Oh, Gameloft hates me. Look at that, he has a better car than me. Better, way better car than me. Javi Salto, saludos, bro. Yeah, if I play with easy and easy fast driving cars, bro, I can win all of the races. But I don't want to just win and win and win and win. I want a KD. I had the chance to KD Cracker Jack, and I didn't do it. I feel really bad. I felt bad to do it. I felt bad. Me sentí mal y no choqué al Cracker Jack, siendo que tuve la oportunidad de hacerlo. Okay, guys, so I think we are getting close. One more race, and we are getting close to do OG races. Una carrera más y nos acercamos. It's crazy, guys, this is the second day, and everybody is already in some people or some racers are already in legend. The second day. It's crazy. I mean, I don't know. I mean, I believe we don't really enjoy every league. We don't enjoy our cars, and we want to move up to kind of look good, you know? It is like me. I'm gonna go back down to enjoy my other cards. Yo me voy a bajar de esta liga para más o menos a disfrutar mis otros carros. Matías me pasó ahí en ese brinco. That's a big lost. I mean, he KD me at the very end of the race, and I was last, almost last. Well, anyways, let's go and do some club races and see these guys, because they think that I am not going to KD them. This time, I'm not going to have mercy of them. This time, Crackerjack is my main person that I am going for. So, I hope they're ready, and I'm going to grab a car that everybody has. I'm going to grab a car that everybody is familiar with. Voy a agarrar un carro que todos están familiarizados. So, Driver Search, saludos, brother. Saludos a mi brother Minato, a Javi Santos. How are you? When I say saludos in Spanish, it's a greetings. Okay? How are you, guys? That's what I mean when I say saludos, because a lot of people doesn't know. Hello, like and pause you. I barely saw you, bro. I thought I was gonna. Maybe you already in legend. I don't know. Maybe like and pause you is already on legend league. So when I say saludos, guys, I mean greetings or how are you or whatever. Because usually I say saludos and nobody knows what it means. So we only got three racers, four with me. We need one or two more. Where is everybody? He says I have better car. What is 40 points? I don't think 40 points is any difference. Cracker Jack is already complaining. el Cracker Jack ya se está quejando de que mi carro es mejor. So, and he's in the front. Look, he's there. Oh, me cayó arriba. I was going to 360 him, and he fall on top of me. Damn. Cracker Jack. Ah. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. I don't have the emojis to make fun of them. I'm almost catching up to them. I'm waiting for... Who's that in the front? Ah! Moratorio! Oh! Quítate por allá, vas a ver. I got moratorio doing 360. OG Fam is going really fast. But I'm gonna catch up to him. And here. I told you. Him when I was with the SW and it, nothing happened. Le pegué a OG7 with the SW y no lo choqué. Eso no es justo. That's not fair. OG7, turn off the hat because I just hit you with my full power. And exploded. Le pegué con todo mi quinta po, con toda la quinta pata, y ni siquiera lo exploté cuando debería de haberlo explotado. How are you, no man? That is no man, guys. Look, we are doing club races, bro. That is no man. No man always joins the team, but he never plays. He leaves. So then we kick him out, and then he wants to join again, and he comes back, and he never plays. What happened, no man? What happened the last time, bro? We were waiting for you. And Cracker Jack is like, how come we always accept no man? And he never, we are almost done, guys. Oh, okay. Are you still studying, bro? Are you still going to school? Where are the other guys? Where is OG7? Why? Okay. I don't know where is Minato. What happened to Minato? Or is OG7? It's good to see Norman. It's always good. He's a good guy. He's a really nice guy. I don't even know what track is this, guys. Okay. I was so excited. Moratorio chocó. En OGCEV está al frente. ¡Oh, chocó también! Ok. ¡Oh, volvió a chocar! Ok, Moratorio. Come on, boy. Voy a chocar a Moratorio. Se defendió, ¿sí vieron? He fight back. Oh, se quedó atravesado. Moratorio. Cracker Jack le dio. Moratorio. No, ya no lo alcancé. I couldn't KD him. I tried, but he was SW. He did his SW. Yeah. It's better, bro. No man, it's better that you focus 100% in college, because this can wait, bro. You will not get anything out of racing. This is just fun, bro. You should just focus on your college and forget about this gaming for a little while. Forget about gaming and focus on. I don't see Minato. Something happened to Minato. Bring your best car, guys. Okay, Moratorio. Moratorio is bringing the Corvette. Oh, I don't know, bro. Maybe you guys didn't tow him. You didn't tow Quack. And Quack doesn't know, bro. Oh, Minato is playing. Okay, Minato is OG Sev. Okay, I already know that. Now I saw the, come on, Quackerhead, digo, Cracker Jack. Yeah, I just saw the messenger guy, bro. I saw messenger. What is mean Moratorio? Come on, bro. This is our last race, guys. Unless they wanted, I don't know what happened to Darwin. Did he left or Marwin? Okay, let's go. This is gonna be really interesting. Everybody with the. Quack, quack, quack. What is he? He's hiding. He's hiding. It's Binato. I'm gonna wait for him. I wanna wait for them, what? Cracker Jack, okay. Cracker Jack is behind. I gotta get Cracker Jack. Oh, that's Cracker Jack? I think it's Cracker Jack. Oh! Who's that? Ahí voy atrás de él. No sé quién sea. Yo creo que es Moratorio. Oh no. Oh. Cracker Jack. Cracker Jack caught the head. What? there is a little bump right there in the wall. And Cracker Jack hit it. Hay una pequeña como un brinquito ahí en la pared. Y el Cracker Jack le pega. There is a little bump in there, bro. Don't you know? That little bump. let's do, this is the last one, guys. Vamos a hacer la última. Let's do the last one. Class S. A Binato. I got Binato like 3 times. Oh, it went on this. Okay, okay, okay. I thought you hit the little bump that is in there. It crashes in there, bro. Bro, it was so funny to see you. It was so funny to see you break in there because you were all wiggling and all happy. Thinking that you were winning. That sucks. It sucks when it's in a real MP race. When it's cuando es en una carrera real y chocas al final de la meta. Eso. Let's wait for Moratorio. I got Binato like 3 or 4 times. I landed on top of him. I 360 him. Okay, Moratorio is here. What happened? And they got their best car. They won it. Oh, it's Moratorio. They all got the Jesco, and I don't have it. I'm really poor. I am a really poor guy. I'm gonna go against... Moratorio. Who's that? Binato. Moratorio. Moratorio continues to get mad. He was waiting for me to KD me. Oh man. I'm gonna wait for them. He crashed too. Who crashed? Oh, I almost landed on top of him. Okay, ya los voy a dejar. I'm gonna left them behind. Where is Moratorio? Okay, guys, this is it. Thank you for watching, and thank you for joining the racing, guys. I don't know if my signal is off or it's not. I don't have a good signal right now, so. Thank you guys for watching. Gracias a todos los que estuvieron presentes y hicieron posible este directo. God bless you guys. I gotta go do some things. Tengo que ir a hacer unas cosas y I hope we can see ourselves next week. Espero y nos volvamos a ver la semana que entra. What happened to Cracker Jack? He didn't do the last race. No sé qué pasó con Cracker Jack, que no hizo la última carrera. Okay, guys. Thank you for watching. I'll see you next week. Nos vemos la próxima semana. Happy February 14. Feliz Día del Amor y la Amistad para todos. Espero y se la pasen bien con su novia. I hope you guys have a good time with your girlfriend, wife, neighbor. I see you guys. Take care. My car is weak. Moratorio, I got you in the air, bro. Your car is really fast, bro. Your Jesco is fast. But I got you right on the air. We did well, guys. Hicimos muy bien. So, gracias a todos. Thank you guys for watching. And I'll see you next week. Nos vemos el próximo. La próxima semana para hacer otro directo.